Keep it. I'm not after your money, just your ear. I can feel it. A great calamity is about to unfold in the northern reaches. The door is in danger.
I don't understand.
It was sealed for a reason. And now the pig-headed beasts are trying to force it open. Heed my warning and stop them. It must remain sealed.
Indeed I am. My guard turned on me, tried to choke the life out of me. All I could do before I lost consciousness was go over the cliff. I need to return to Kyovoshad and request a night escort. Please, take the tithing demands to the merchant lord, Talgun, in Menestad.
I am so very grateful. I will need to make the necessary arrangements. Please, excuse me. How did this happen? I shouldn't be holding this in my hands. It should be.
Restraint, my lord. Restraint.
Ah, yes. Of course. Carry on, Isti.
An arrangement I made went awry, and I was extorted by the ruffian Laskus for protection. He's camped somewhere near the pass to the northwest. Return the gemstones he stole, and I'll make it worth your while.
Thank you.
Need something, Forge? Come back if you need work.
Something for the cold and dark?
Who the hell are you? No, don't answer. You step lightly, and you reek of dried blood. You're a killer. What do you want?
I heard you can teach me a few things.
Let's see if you're worthy of teaching first. I've got a job that needs doing. You help me, maybe I'll help you. I run with the Sisterhood of the Sightless Eye. One of ours is missing. Bakira. She took two rookies and set out after an artifact, a coin. Help me find her. If you're not all talk, you might learn a thing or two. Dead.
One of our new sisters.
Look close. Blood everywhere, but only one stab wound. A quick kill. And they tossed her remains to the wargs. Messy, but it covered their tracks. Smart. When he was down. Whoever it was, they were trying to find him. Hold up. It's not just the killer we're after. The coin's dangerous, too. It bears a hole in the middle. When you look through, it shows you others' weaknesses. But it also drives you bleeding mad. Don't know who we'll find in there for sure. If they've got the coin, they'll hit you where it hurts. You better be ready.
Not ready yet.
Ha!
energy.
You.
Lyrana got the coin, but it messed up my head. I saw worms digging in people's hearts, their secrets, their scars. So easy to slice where the coin showed me. Had to stop it. I'm sorry.
The coin.
Where is it, sister?
No. No! It's mine! You won't take it from me!
Energy.
Lyrana, I tried to kill myself. Stop this fight from ever happening.
For all the good it did, you were a fighter to the last.
You taught me well.
What a waste. You and me, we're done here. You saw Masters in action. Bested one, even. I can't teach you better than that. As for Bakira, she needs a burial, and I'll see it done. And the Sisterhood should know of the coin. Let them figure out what to do with it. You did good. Be smarter than she was, all right?
need more time. I'm out of energy. Aid would be welcome. Goodbye. Come with me.
Halt.
Have enough energy. This is it.
No! confines!
Done. Wait.
Something for the cold and dark?
Not bad.
Excellent work, friend. Ghoulhearts seem to have captivated the clergy as of late. It's no surprise, really. Understanding your enemy is the first step to defeating them.
Delight you're here, my boy.
Ah, good. You look capable. I could use an extra set of hands exorcising the demon that has seized this man's son. Meet me in the cellar there, and prepare yourself. You're about to witness a miracle.
Colder down here than out there.
A sure sign of demonic presence. Take my chalice and place it in front of the boy. I need to read through my prayer book for the right passages. Some of the clergy can be eager in their reading of the scriptures. That won't happen here.
Oh, praise be.
Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light. Let the light fill the darkness.
Pathetic. This child belongs those above! My son!
Let the light push out the darkness hiding within this child. Father, force this demon out!
Your mewling has no power here. Never! I will never let go! His soul is mine!
Father! Protect this child with your grace! I command you to flee this body!
No! No! I will shatter your bones!
Slay it quickly! Before it finds another home!
It is done.
What? My boy! Can you hear me? Please, say something!
Father? Where am I?
My boy! Oh, Vata! You're all right! Thank you, sister!
You're welcome. I'm sure I will see you at the next service, yes, Peter? Right in the front pew?
Of course, sister, of course!
Let us give them a moment. Speak to... You did well. You're more suited to this work than you think. There are many more people in Kyovoshad who are in need of me. If you have the time, I would welcome your assistance.
You have an eye for quality. You'll find no finer gem cutter in all of Sanctuary. Bring me your unhewn stones and I will perform miracles. You will see.
There's something strange going on here. Nayrel must be nearby.
Ha!
energy. Not ready yet. Thank you. created by the Horadrim. The portal will lead you through this crude trap. Relax. No harm will come to you here. Your horse and crawled into that cave would have frozen to death if not for me.
Why are you helping me?
Oh, it's very simple. You want to stop Lilith, and I want you to succeed. But you'll never do that by following the Horadrim. Their path always ends in fire and death. Seen enough. Open the door. Stumble. Don't be there when they do. The portal will lead you to that little girl you're looking for.
Back in the Horadrim's illusion. Nayrel.
There you are. I think I've lost my way. The same thing happened to my mother and me earlier on. The trail to the vault ends here, so it should be somewhere around in these woods. Is different now. The statue is the source of an illusion. We must be close. I expected. But let's not give up hope. All we need is one book, one spell, to help us cross the Black Lake and stop Lilith. sealed shut. What of the passage over there? In Horodric code, and here, the same symbol on the door. I have an idea. You might want to take a step back. Chespith Chut. Let's keep on. Wish Mother was here. Hey! Wait for me! It's the same seal as before. Should be easy enough to break it again. But why would someone use it here?
One way to find out.
Of course. We can't let anything stop our pursuit of Lilith. I'll open the door, and if we split up, we'll work faster that way.
Only if you stay on this side of the door.
Fine.
What am I looking for?
Don't you know? A book, a scroll, or anything that will help us cross the Black Lake. Chespith Chut!
Ha!
I should take this back to Nayrel.
More luck than me. Interesting. This ledger was written by the Haradrim. This is chronicling spells and theories created by Rathma, the first necromancer.
That's not what we're looking for.
No. But it can still work. There must be a spell in this book we can use to bring my mother back. She knows the ritual to cross the Black Lake.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
It's all we have. My mother will help us through. Meet me down there.
forge is hot.
May the Father's light heal you.
Ah, you have good timing, friend. Quera here is convinced her husband is possessed by a demon.
He is! Been disappearing all hours, coming home with bloody hands. He says he does not remember, but he was scaring me. So I tied him up in the cellar until I could get help.
And help you shall have. Come, show us where he is. I don't see her husband.
What was that?
Vasek, my husband. He was hiding upstairs. He ran out there, quick, before he hurt someone else.
Are you all right?
It looks worse than it is. I will live. Go!
There! Damn, he's gone into the sewers!
Ready yet. Thank you.
Careful. This situation is delicate. Like before, take my chalice and place it down as near him as you can. I'll keep his attention.
Vasek,
just stay calm. Will you save a litanies with me?
No! No! Stay away!
Everything is going to be all right. Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light.
Stop! Please! It hurts!
Let the light fill the darkness.
No! No!
Something's wrong.
Look upon the shattered remains of this poor wretch and lament. Oh, pity mine. Relish your meaningless victory while you can.
I'm fine. It's nothing one fire and rest can't cure. Thank you. As badly as things went, they would have been much worse without you. Somehow, I must find the words to talk, Vera, about our husband. Take care of yourself, child.
Need something forged?
That can't be salvaged.
Father Bless. What do you need?
Oh, bad luck. Try again.
What will it be?
See that the kitchen is ready for tomorrow's service.
Angels above.
You've returned! The Reverend Mother will want to hear of this, but she's away at Cor Valar. Seek your blessing there. Everything is unfolding as Inarius foretold. Soon, he will be free to escape Sanctuary and return to the heavens where he belongs.
Thank you.
time.
You are kind, but it's nothing that won't heal. I was a fool for trying to get into the old Light's Watch outpost. The place is overrun with fiends. I only wanted to... I believe my mother, Soliana, was stationed there. However, the church keeps everything but its records in the Light. There must be something left behind at the outpost by Knight's Penitent.
Don't worry. I'll look into it.
Do you see now, Lacthen?
Those were local hunters. They went with my brother Perithan to guide some merchants through the mountain pass. But were attacked by bandits. The hunters think Perithan set them up. That cannot be right. He is not very devout, but he wouldn't do something like that. I want to look for him, but the woods are dangerous. Could I perhaps hire you as a bodyguard?
Yes.
Thank you. Before we leave, we should ask around town. Maybe he came back on his own.
Yes, darkness is all around us, threatening to close in at any moment. It is our struggle to keep it at bay, if only just barely. Back when the Knights Penitent still patrolled these woods, they would construct great sanctified braziers to ward off evil. There is one not far from here. If you wish to help us push back the darkness, you could light it. I see. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame. But no worse than any of us have earned, is it? Death of fang and claw, of freezing, of the pyre. Our sinful bodies deserve no better. No, no. Perithan does his very best to avoid me, I'm afraid. I should hope he's somewhere praying for his own salvation. We gave up long ago.
How many times have I said, do not leave these walls?
That troublemaker? No. But let me know if you find him. I have some questions.
Why? To finally arrest the menace? He went out with those heathen merchants a while back. I haven't seen him since.
Light. I was hoping.
The merchants were ambushed at a camp just before the pass. We should search there.
Our friend needs your help, but we must be cautious. Here, she wanted me to give you this letter.
Dear friend, I do not know how much longer my shaking hand will hold a quill, so I shall be brief. I believe the demon we thought we slew in the sewers was able to escape death by using me as its next host. Please, come to me in Kvera's cellar if you can. You're the only one I can trust to help. My life is in your hands.
someone there? Please, I need your help. I can't see. My dearest wanders these woods alone.
Oh!
I need more time. An axe! Specifically the axe of the woodsman. A man who stalked and butchered travelers in this area. Rumor has it, the woodsman disappeared recently and left his weapon behind. The priest who hired me didn't offer much more to go on. At this rate, I'll freeze before I find the damn thing. If you help me find the axe, I'll cut you in on the pay. Check the woods around town. I'm staying here where it's safe.
Need something forged?